No. How could this be? It's impossible.
You lose, Faust. I'll ask you again. Do you have any last words?
No. I can't die. I'm supposed to gain eternal life. And ultimate knowledge. I'm supposed to become infinite.
Everything is born from nothingness, and will eventually return to nothingness. There is no truth in eternity. The root of everything is nothingness, and it is there that truth lies.
It's ridiculous! I refuse to believe such nonsense! Anima Delmont, give me power once more!
It's over, Faust. Give up.
Ferdinande.
What? You're supposed to be dead. Stop! Stop it, Ferdinande!
That is the curse of the Black Death. This is the power you bestowed on us. You shall know it well. Gretchen, well done.
What do you mean?
It was my own desire to get revenge on humanity. I wasn't being manipulated. I came back to destroy all humanity. Of course, I had planned first to take revenge on Faust. But he had the shards of the Anima Delmont, and I couldn't kill him. Faust's spell didn't work on Rapunzel either. But she couldn't win in a battle against him. That's why I chose to rely on you, Gretchen. I knew you had the final shard, and I knew you would defeat Faust. I pretended to be manipulated by Faust, and I pretended that you had killed me. And it was all worth it. And now, thanks to you, the Anima Delmont has returned to me.
Ferdinande, how could you use us like that? Your sisters.
Use? Every one of them was happy to help me in this delicious plot. Aren't you? Executioner, you too performed your job admirably. You killed us, and though my hatred for you runs deep, I shall offer you a painless death. You will come with me, Gretchen. We will erase humanity and return to where we belong. Once everything returns to nothingness, new life will begin.
No, Ferdinande. I believe that humanity is capable of goodness. I'm not like you. I'm not going to let you harm them.
You fool. You think you know humanity, but you don't. At their core, humans are evil. They're easily swayed by negative emotions and think nothing of betrayal. Are you saying you want to protect something like that?
I realized something on my journey with my knight, Ferdinande. Mistakes are made, and learning from them can create a better future.
Gretchen.
Well, how unfortunate. This is where we say goodbye. Ha ha! return to where I belong. But Gretchen, I'm going to send you there first.
I will stop you!
Thank you, Heinrich.
Come, Verderende! Together with this human, we will put an end to your torment. Turn everything to dark!